Take us to the basement parking lot in the middle part of this.
In 100 yards, turn.
Here are some makeshift bombs. They will be useful.
Fuck that. Got explosives already. Hand over that MG of yours, and I'm ready to go.
It's good to have you with us, Bruce.
Yeah?
Yes. Must be nice for you to get out from the I'm the big party.
I don't know what you're implying, bro. Don't aim me a partners. I got a stake in the Enterprise.
A stake, sure. You still take orders from me, don't you? You clean up this shit.
Look, it could be much more than that. Unless you enjoy working for such a man, partner or whatever you call it.
Really, bro? I don't know. When I was left to my own devices, I got locked up. At least with Tony's guidance, I ain't doing time.
The hats! For now, the hats! But do you think you're achieving everything you could? A man with your talents, in your condition, you could have anything you want. I didn't get to where I am without being able to see the world of man.
That's real flattering, Mr. Bulgari. But whatever it is you're offering, you went after the gun. Me and Tony's is a business relationship. He gets his kicks elsewhere, but he's been a good boss to me and a good guy. Help me out.
I'm not a fucking faggot!
Whatever you say, bro. But what are you talking about?
I was saying that I may be interested in investing in your potential.
Potential as what?
As a businessman, I'm looking for someone here in Liberty City with the correct relationship.
I already got one employee. Like I said, he's been good to me.
Of course! But what is he? He is a drug addict, a madman. You are useful for him, but you think that is all he wants from you? When some new muscle-bound pretty boy comes along, he will forget about you and your precious stake in the Tony Prince Empire.
Whatever, bro. Can we talk about something else? What am I doing here?
You are helping me with my business.
This don't seem like legitimate business to me, man.
Nothing can be achieved here in Liberty City with actual pigs rooting through my affairs. For anything to happen, they must be eliminated.
Okay, man. You really can't buy these people off?
Sometimes a price is more effective if paid out of lead, not gold. This is the first lesson I will give you.
Okay.
Hey, babe.
Hey, yeah? Man. What's up?
What do you mean, what's up? Where are you?
Look, man, I'm taking care of some personal business. I'll come see you later, okay?
I'm crunching up here, Luis. Hurry the fuck up. How long are you gonna be?
I don't know, man. I gotta go.
Your muster called?
Yeah, man.
I see. And does he know that you are here with us?
No.
Interesting.
I guess so.
Let's go in. Objica, over there.
You have arrived.
Make sure bomb is well hidden. We shall be concealed here.